park and croaking, so we can lift that final trophy.
Once upon a time, they had two hurling clubs to support in this County Offaly parish. Now, they have only one to sing for. Many of the parents of the children seen here at Mount Bolas Village School played for either Kilcormac or Killahey up to the 1980s.
We played together and we played against one another and it went on, but we were always neighbours. We're all in one parish. As the dream come true, things are flying. There's great excitement all over the parish and there's great colour and people are building up hopes.
Full forward Daniel Curms was one of the stars of the KK team that shocked Thurles Sarsfield in the semi-final. But he broke his arm in a challenge match against the Kilkenny under-21s at the weekend and will now miss the final.
You realise, of course, after scoring, 11 points, was it the last day? You're going to be a marked man in this game.
Yeah, well, that'll be kind of typical Galway. We've heard Galway teams in challenge matches and stuff, you know, and they play tough physical hurling, you know, and we know we're not going to get any different.
It's rare that you get 15 guys playing to the max. That's what we had in the last two games, the Leinster final, the All-Ireland semi-final. So we can only hope that we can reproduce that kind of form in the final.
Despite their injury woes, Kilcormac Killahey will revel in the role of underdogs and will still be quietly confident they'll be needing bonfires around here on Sunday night. Ciara Mullally, RTE News, Mount Bolas, County Offaly.